Hero, almost dinner hour. Get the broth ready. Since it's your first week, I'll show you how it's done. First, broth.
On it.
Ibrahama Heisei! Shoo, go take the order.
Hi, welcome. What can I get started for you guys?
Do you guys have any anniversary specials with meals?
Oh yeah, of course. We have free 2 scoops of green tea ice cream with an order of 2 ramen.
I love green tea ice cream!
Do the special with 2 of your best ramen.
Great, we'll put your orders in right now. If you don't mind me asking, how long have you two been together?
3 months, 5 days, 16 hours, and 5 minutes and 6, 7, 8 seconds!
Wow, that's crazy. How did you guys meet?
It's kind of a long story, but we were on this dating show, and there was this one girl that had it out for me. I tried to be nice and start a conversation and get to know her better, but then
she tried to kill him. But, I mean, looking back, she wasn't a bad person. She just needed someone to listen.
Wow, what an interesting way to meet. Hey Nishi, is it possible for broth to symbolize people? Because I think I just met the reincarnation of your description.
Maybe people are more similar to food than you think, huh? Not too busy anymore. Here, I'll show you the next step. Meat contributes to the resilience of the dish. To flavor tonkatsu, it must be tightly bound. Tight enough so it never expresses its soft side while drowned in marinade. But through time and pressure, the tonkatsu will naturally start to shape itself in a protective way. No longer can it return to its original form. While people only see the successful end product, but no one knows the painful processes it takes.
Yudashimasen!
Table for two.
Just follow me this way.
Smart. Can we get a private booth if possible?
Hi, can I get you guys started with anything?
I'll have a tonkatsu ramen.
Yeah, I'll have the same. Can I see the drink menu, please?
2 draft sapporos. Actually make that 3. That's for you, kid.
Really?
Drink with them. They pay for more alcohol.
I was really stressed out.
I'm sorry. I didn't know about that.
Oh, it's okay. Constantly comparing myself to my friends led to really toxic relationships.
And then what happened?
I think I started the dating show just to make some new friends, meet some new people, maybe find a partner. But old habits are hard to die. And I started pushing away people at first.
Really? I thought you were getting pretty friendly with any of the others. They seem to get emotional when they talk to you.
Wrong emotion, Cal. Yeah, but like you said, I was pushing people away. And I was honestly ready to just give up. But then there was this one person, and he didn't give up on me.
Oh, you're making my heart flutter.
He made me realize that, I mean, it was just for his wallet at first, but
old habits do die hard.
He made me realize that maybe what I needed all this time was just a good friend.
Hi, can I get you guys started with anything?
Thanks, but we'll take a minute to decide.
Perfect, I'll be right back then.
Hero, come change out the noodle water. Look, Jiro. Noodles are a structural part of the ramen. They are enriched by other ingredients and as a result, are very versatile for flavor. Now go help out that table over there.
Hey, you guys ready to order?
Yeah, I'll have a... Actually, you've probably been here longer than me. What do you recommend?
Personally, I really like the tonkatsu noodles. They really just hit different here.
That one sounds good. I'll get that one, please.
Awesome.
Oh, sorry. I have to take this for work.
Oh, no, that's okay. Go ahead.
Hello?
What can I get for you, sir?
I think I've had that one before, actually. So can I get a bamboo shoots ramen?
Also a good choice. If you don't mind me asking, how did you two meet?
Oh, it's a funny story, actually. We met on this dating show.
Wow, seriously? You're actually like the third pair that's coming with the same background.
Oh, it's like they found out about Makita.
So how did it happen with you two? Attempted murders, psychotherapy?
No, actually. I actually wrote her a love song inspired by one of our housemates, and she swooned. Also, where's the bathroom?
I can see you're quite the romantic. I'll get these two ramens out in a bit. Oh, and the bathroom is down the hall to the left. Here we go, two ramens.
Thank you very much.
So, I hear you two met on a dating show?
Oh yeah, did he tell you about it?
Oh yeah, I heard he seduced you with the song you wrote. It must have been killer.
Ew, his music is not as great as he thinks. He doesn't know this, but I've really started to like him. Because one time I was super overworked and my love interest was not reciprocating the signals I was throwing at him, but Joe was as steady as an anchor. And just talking to him really calmed me down.
That's good.
I realize that Joe truly listens and cares about me. There have been times when work is super stressful and I turn into a mess, but Joe's there to straighten me out, and I don't think I could have made it this far without his support.
Wow, that's great. Thank you, come again.
Aren't they cute?
I'm starting to feel like there's a trend here.
Very good, Hero. The best noodles are the ones that can keep their shape while absorbing the surrounding flavors. Similarly, people that can receive criticism from others without breaking are the most successful out of them all.
Irashaimase! Please just follow me this way.
One tokutsu ramen, please.
Coming right up.
Jiro! I'm not the truck. I get this one.
Okay.
One tonkatsu.
Yeah, that's me.
You know, kid, you remind me of an egg. Always above it all. Staying away from the mess down below.
Yeah, I can see why you think that.
Let me guess. Past girl problems?
Well, I mean, it's more of snoring and personal space.
Ah, I see. Very true. We men do need our personal space. And especially good sleep. I hate snoring.
Yeah, I left as soon as I found out the truth.
But I think it's a good experience to deal with people like that once in your life. Because in the long run, these encounters will season you to be much more flavorful than what you started with.
So you're comparing me with this seasoned egg?
I don't think it's a bad analogy. Do you?
I finished unloading.
Good, I'll finish up.
I finished unloading.
Good. I'll start cleaning up and we can close soon.
Did he give you a food metaphor too?
Oh, wait, so this happens a lot?
Hero, get the signs out front and turn off the lights, please. Thank you.
What a long day. It's weird how four parties from the same show came in today. What kind of coincidence is that? Sorry, but we're actually closed.
Did you know that removing someone's trachea causes extreme hunger?
Really?
Nah, I just made that up. Anyway, where's the bathroom?
What's that in your hand?
Oh, this? it's just a hairbrush.
Why is it red?
Oh, I'm a hairstylist. So I just dyed someone's hair at work. That's why it's red.
Oh.
No other reason.
Oh, I thought you stabbed someone.
Oh, nah. That's a long time ago.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Can I get a spicy miso ramen?
Yeah, I'll be right back. Nishi, I think we need to call the cops.
What? Calm down. She's just a little spicy. That's all.
Spicy? She just confessed to attempted homicide. And you think she's flavorful?
Hero, tell me. What is spice?
Painful, hot, makes me want to cry, I guess.
No, it's a thrill. Those that love spicy flavor love it from the thrill they get. What happens when you just start a spicy meal?
It's painful and my mouth starts to water.
Right. Not much later on, when everyone has had a chance to adapt to the spiciness, what happens?
They can't stop eating. It's painful but pleasurable at the same time.
Exactly. Some people are just like that. They enjoy the thrill of life. and oftentimes, it's painful just getting to know them. But once you are familiar, they bring much pleasure and excitement into your life.
Should we take them?
We already have to stay open, so might as well.
All right, welcome.
Hi, can I get a table for three, please?
Okay.
All right. Right this way, please.
Mine.
I thought you guys closed already.
We've had some unusual circumstances.
Ah, sounds like you guys have a rough night.
Oh, it wasn't too bad. What can I get started for y'all?
I'll just have the curry ramen.
Can I get the vegetable ramen, please?
And just try this ramen.
Great. You guys work buddies?
Yeah, we're basically professional gossipers.
We actually commentate on this dating show.
Do you know her?
Oh my god, that's Aiko. Oh my god, that's very creepy.
Me too.
I don't understand why they're so obsessed with her. She's literally the most dangerous person I've met.
Did something in the show happen to her?
We don't talk about it anymore after that episode.
Your job does sound kind of fun. Just talking smack about people who aren't your opinion.
Yeah, I'd say we add the necessary supplements to the show. Like, the events happen, but the commentators are the ones that draw out the meaning and break it down for the audience.
Just like how the veggies and ramen provide balance and then supplements the audience.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh my god, it's happening to me too.
Alright, cash register is cleared, kitchen's cleaned, and the trash is taken care of. I think we're good for the night, Hero.
Yep.
Learn a lot today?
I did. Ramen has 6 individual components that can be switched around to accommodate the flavor desired.
Almost there. You're a quick learner, Hero.
Yeah, thank you. I'll see you tomorrow, boss.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for reaching the end of our show. As always, thank you for watching.
We really appreciate your love and support, and thank you for sticking with us through this unusual time.
Yes. And that is the end of NSU Culture Show 2021. Thank you for watching and come back next year, guys.
Come back next year!
Woo! See ya.